look up, so many.
Oh my gosh.
So many.
Yeah, young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
I done made sacrifice.
YouTube, we back at it again, man. What's up with y'all, man? Hey, keep it a stack with your boy. Y'all tired of seeing me, huh? I'm gonna just leave, bro. It's cool. No, don't worry about it. I'm just leave. Sight, nigga. It's my stuff. I ain't going nowhere. I just had to grab some water. But what's good with y'all, man? Last time.
Tomorrow for sure. Eventually.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new.
Had to get it right. Hydration. Last time we spoke, boy made some predictions. That was for the second week of the playoffs. We on to the third week. This is conference championship week. We just passed divisionals. We're gonna make this another short video, not fucking 20 minutes like the first one. But your boy's still learning and growing with YouTube, so don't do me. All right, so look. So last week, this is what we said. I said Packers are gonna beat the Rams. It was true. I mean, Packers won, what, 32-18? I wasn't right with the score at fucking all, but I did get it right that the Packers are gonna win. So we got that. We won for two. Chiefs beat the Browns. I said 38-21. And they only beat the niggas by five. So once again, team right, score wrong. Let's see. Goddamn Bills. I picked beating the Ravens, but I picked beating them 21-18. Yes, this is a fucking post note. Don't judge me.
Damn, don't touch me.
But yeah, I picked the Bills 21-18 over the Ravens. They beat them 17-3. So once again, team right, score wrong. And then lastly, we had the Bucks beating the Saints, which they did, but I had them winning 28-24. Them niggas won 30-20. All right, so now we got that out the way. We are moving on to, like I said, the conference championship. So now we got to pick between, obviously, the people who I just named that obviously won. So with that being said, let's go on over the conference championships. We have that man, that myth, that legend, the GOAT himself. No, not fucking LeBron James. Even though LeBron is baby GOAT, he current GOAT. He like a I don't want to say folk. The nigga like a he a boat, little boat. He a boat. Fucking baby GOAT. Anyway, point is, hey, we got Buckers. What the fuck is the Buckers?
This man was a bona fide scrub.
We got the Buccaneers versus the Packers, and that's happening around 3:00. On Sunday. So we got the Bucks playing the Packers at 3:00. See, man, this is where it's fucked up. So as most of y'all know, I am a diehard Patriots fan, have been since 99. However, obviously we were fucking dumb and gave up Tom Brady. Look at us now. No offense, Cam. So yeah, we fucked ourselves. But the GOAT is in this game, so it's like I wanna be biased and just be like, yeah, let me get Tom. But the Packers are nice. Aaron Rodgers is fucking fire. And Devontae is a beast. And our DBs suck. Even though they went off last week. So, as a unit, they don't suck. When they play together and for each other, they don't suck. When you play as a unit, it covers a lot of deficiencies as an individual on defense. Not saying that they had a lot, but that's why the Legion of Boom was so fire. Was because you had a dope, hard-hitting, downhill, run-stopping safety with Cam Chancellor. On the other fucking side, you have a ball hawking, picking up the ball, and nigga can cover anybody, Earl Thomas, all in their prime. Then you had a lockdown one side of the field at a time, Richard Ash Sherman, and then you had fucking, I forgot who the fuck else was over there, but it was nice too, not Browner. Somebody else was over there, and it was nice, corner. Then you had Reed and fucking,
Man, first of all, you're stupid. Let's just get that out the way. Your buddy thinks you're stupid. He's not really feeling you right now.
Michael Bennett and all these dope-ass pass rushers putting pressure. Then you have Bobby Wagner in the middle, KJ Wright. Like, what the fuck? What is somebody supposed to do against that? So anyway, point being, so I think when they play together, they're strong. when they start doing individual, like man-to-man shit, you usually get cooked. And don't do that against Devontae, because that man will murder you. So anyway, on paper, it probably looks better to pick the Packers. But you know, we think with our hearts out here, Scorpios and shit, you know what I'm saying? We think with our head, fuck all that. So this is all illogical, practical shit, fuck all that. We don't care about none of that shit, fuck all that practical shit. Oh, we gonna go with the Bucks over the Packers. Bucks over Packers. 28-21. Yeah, I'm gonna go Bucks over Packers, 28-21. Next, we got the Chiefs and the Bills. Now, this is interesting because at the beginning of the year, I picked the Bills to be not in the AFC Championship, but I did pick them to represent, I think I said third best in the AFC Conference period record, because Josh Allen is a beast and that defense is for real. And adding Stephon Diggs, I knew they was going to at least be in the fucking divisional. So I do think if anybody could beat them in the AFC, it could be the Bills. And I've been right about that so far and right about Josh Allen. So I'm going to keep the trend, bro. I know Mahomes is Mahomes, obviously, and the Chiefs just won the Super Bowl, but man, I don't know if the Chiefs ready for Stephon Diggs, bro. I don't know. You know, you got Dawson Knox. You got John Brown. There's other people. You got Singletary out the backfield. And you always got to worry about Josh taking off himself. So, with that being said, I think they got a multitude of weapons. Obviously, everybody knows the Chiefs got fucking weapons out the ass on offense. But the defense is torchable. And I think it just takes the right focus quarterback to do it. And I feel like Josh Allen not only got the focus right now, and he riding high on his year, but he got the cannon. He got the strongest arm in the NFL. So I'm going to go with a shocker, man. Going with the upset. Fuck it. I'm going to say Bills over Chiefs. 35-38 Bills. Bills over Chiefs. Because I know Mahomes going to at least put up 30. So Josh is going to have to put over 30 to overcompensate in case that nigga could try to come back or do some miraculous shit. So I'm going to say Bills over Chiefs, 38-35. So y'all heard it here first, man. We got our predictions. We picked our winners. We picked our scores. Once again, I appreciate y'all for watching. If you haven't already, go back and watch my other two prediction videos. Watch everything else on my channel. Like, comment, subscribe, share to any and everybody you know. Be on the lookout for the podcast I'm going to start after the Super Bowl is finished. I wanted to start one. I've always wanted to start one. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. But like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so that you can see every time I post a video, like right off the rip. To all my people watching, man, what up, dog, man? I appreciate y'all for rocking with your boy and giving me the views. And we're still on the road to 500 subs. We had about 214, I think. So we're growing slowly but surely, but I just need y'all to share for your boy. I need y'all to share, you know, even if you don't watch the video all the way through, which I recommend, because I'll be doing some cool shit, some educational shit, but some funny shit. But it's only gonna get better from here. But I do feel like if we shared the link to, I don't care if you send it to Yugoslavia, nigga, just send it somewhere. I don't know. Just get the share button, hit that shit, send that shit over there. The arrow already looked like it's going that way, so just send that shit over there. Fucking mass blast it on your text chains and group chats, and there, I got those. Put it on the fucking Facebook. I don't care, bro. Like Instagram, social media, TikTok, all like the fuck. I don't care. I just appreciate when y'all share, because that grows the channel, that grows my support, and then obviously in turn that will give me the chance to provide y'all better, higher quality content in the future. Because I got a million ideas, but I would need the support from you guys to make that stuff happen. You feel me? So with that being said, Chef Gang, I want to thank y'all for watching. Like I said, we wanted to make this nice, short and sweet. But appreciate y'all, man. And to the next one. I see y'all.
Oh my God,
I feel like Al Pacino.
Oh my God,
I'ma die right with
a thing. Oh my God, most wanted.
Oh my God,
we don't want it.
Oh my God,
scrap and travel like the same.
Oh my God,
somebody be a man.
Oh my God,
say it great.
Oh my God,
oh my God, oh my goodness, I like the way that she move it. She like the way that I do it. She know I'm ballin' like you in. Shorty ass so fat,
oh my God.
You know my nigga so blessed, oh my God.
Shawty, you know I'm calling plays like an audible. Diamonds on shine in my audible. Niggas hatin' when I pull up in that foreign car. Bitches choose me, I'm a born star.
Pacino.
Oh my God.
I'm a downright with a demon.
Oh my God.
Most wanted.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I just came up, nigga, banging out the right spot. They call me crazy, I say all the dirty ass pop. And what you think about me, boy, you get your ass popped. Bullet shells in the sandbox. Like, what the fuck is you thinking about? Young nigga stopped selling dope and took the scenic route. Now I pull up on bitches, I don't ask for head. I just instantly pulled my penis out. I'm spoiled. Out of all these bitches, a few of them loyal. These niggas be claiming they shining, their jewelry look like some aluminum foil. I swear to God, I try to hold it in, but these niggas make me have to go on them. I'm trying to get money, these bitches be mad at me just because I don't want them. What the fuck you thinking? I swear to God, what the fuck you thinking? Turn the other cheek like Abe Lincoln. Nigga diamond shining like a Turner signal blinking. Nigga diamond shining like a Turner signal blink.
Yeah, yeah. I feel like
y'all
Pacino.
Oh my God.
I'm a
downright with a
demon.
Oh my God.
Most wanted.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Got the job, I just said.
Oh